the fact is, the church is not a social club or a cruise ship to heaven. However, that does not mean that social life is not an important aspect of the church. The church must provide the social support necessary for social stability, strength, and support that our teens and emerging adults so badly need in a culture of secular pressure. As believers, we should live out the Christian koinonia, doing life together in Christ. The true Christian koinonia does not close itself to other people that are not a part of the koinonia yet. In other words, the Christian koinonia is an open movement of fellowship that invites and attracts others to join the fellowship of Christ. Let's be the church, loving and serving.